One perfect, and Alabama put up the best raw score in semifinals, but had 2.25 points in deductions that left them in second place. Crimson Tide looking to clean things up today.
Now here's a departure in the format of the routine. They are starting with the cheer. There's no rule that says the cheer has to be in the middle of the routine. And some teams do this because they want to start with a high energy cheer and get the cheer out of the way and do the rest of the routine to music.
Great job flipping up with the signs and perfectly nail those. That is a high risk for the cheer, but great difficulty, and they just nailed it. It was perfect. Great job by the Crimson Tide, coached by Krista Sanford.
Front handspring pull-ups. And up to hand and hands.
Wow.
And back up to the top.
Oh.
And that one in the middle did not get all the way around. Still wasn't finished.
Alabama, another one of those teams consistently at the top. Last year, runner-up.
Another team that we're seeing really fast-paced skills. The overall level of talent in this division has really increased across the board.
I tell you, these teams that are in finals, Kentucky, University of Alabama, really young programs. There's 10 first-year athletes for Alabama. They don't rebuild, they reload.
And they're really pushing the boundaries of difficulty and creativity and really bringing their A-game here.
Pun intended.
A little shaky there on